Episode 2489, Become Fearless.
Moms, needing a little inspiration and a ray of hope? You've come to the right place. This is the show that you can turn to for just the pick-me-up you need. This is Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. Here's your host, certified life coach, personal trainer, and nutritionist, Christiane Wargo.
Staring at a stop sign, watching people drive by.
Happy, happy day. How are you feeling today? Okay, now, I want you to be honest with yourself. Did you wake up beating yourself up? Or did you say, this is the day that I'm going to go out and conquer the world and impact all that comes before me? It's time to become fearless. For those of you who are brand new to Create You Now, welcome to this incredible family. I'm so delighted of your presence. If you already have had the opportunity, you'll want to head on over to createyournow.com where you can learn more and sign up for the K.I.S.S. newsletter, the Keep It Simple Strategy, Everyday Solutions to Live, Love, and Impact. Well, once you become fearless, life becomes limitless. Be valiant in your actions, brave in your thoughts, and bold in your steps. You've got what it takes. Create your now. Now, if I can just take a moment here and get real personal, what are you wishing you accomplished a year ago? I'm going to give you a couple seconds to think about it. Because too many days are filled with unnecessary actions that distract you from the present. We want what we want now, but we're not willing to put the work in. And then we complain about it a couple months later, you know, 3 years later sometimes, 3 decades later, right? You find yourself in this rigmarole of repeating what you don't want. Why let the commentaries in your life lead you? You know, all those little whispers, you're too busy. You're not good enough. You can do better. This does not match you. You're never going to make it. You've heard all of those whispers. And the thing is they're not that quiet. They're shouted from the rooftops. You hear them over and over and over again. How can you give up on yourself? You got to become fearless. But I want you to know that doesn't mean you don't get scared. You're going to get scared. You're going to question if you have what it takes. However, you will never know unless you try. And that's where becoming fearless comes in. You get to choose how you want to show up in your day. You get to command your next step. One step at a time leads to miles of greatness. And you don't have to get ahead of yourself. How many times are you trying to do the next step, but then you get lost because you're looking too far in advance? Do what's right in front of you. Just be confident in the one step. Further, those whispers, you know, yes, you're not good enough. You must silence with what you can do. I am good enough. You are good enough. Believe not in your actions always, but most definitely in your thoughts. Now, your actions are going to steal your thoughts, right? And your thoughts promote your actions. It gives you that push. So what happens with your thoughts truly dictates how you lead your day. I want you to know that you've got what it takes. Are you perfect? No. Are you going to wake up and feel tired at times? Yes. At times you're going to feel like you have to throw in the towel or that the only option is to quit? Yes. That's called life. That's called living on the edge. Why not live on the edge with an adventure knowing that you can command what you want to do when you become fearless? And when you become fearless, life is limitless. Where are your opportunities today? Are you just turning around looking at your failures? Remember, failures lead to success. So the more failures you have, the greater your success. And remember, one step at a time leads to miles of greatness. And that greatness is where you live out your legacy. It's all connected. But you have to be willing to do what it takes and believe that you've got what it takes. Go out today, be present, be incredible, be you. I love you so very much. I cannot wait to see you on the other side. Blessings, hugs, and lots of love. We'll talk to you real soon. Have a beautiful day. Bye-bye.
Feeling inspired, ready to train for life, and love your journey? Visit createyournow.com for more incredible resources to help you along the way. We'll see you next time on Create Your Now, Your Best Selfie. And remember, always be sure you consult your physician before beginning any health and fitness plan.